Olympique Marseille 1, Bastia 2, Wollongong 1, Caen 1, Metz 2, Saint-Étienne 2.
I got plenty of time to get the point.
Stade de Reims 2, Monaco 1, Stade Rennais 3, Nantes 0, Toulouse 3.
Oh
Bordeaux,
my God, it's moving on international base.
So what do those results mean to the league table? At the top of the table remain Olympique Lyonnais with 63 points. In second,
we got a big point. The others team with 59 points lost.
In third, moving down, are Monaco with 59 points. In fourth, Olympique Marseille with 55 points. In fifth, Lille with 52 points. In sixth, Bordeaux with 49 points. In seventh, Saint-Étienne with 48 points. In eighth, Stade Rennais with 48 points, but only behind on...
Let's look ahead to the quarter-final of Coupe Nationale. And in the tie of the round, Marseille...
About time, and then this is back, because I really miss him.
Lorient are at home to Metz.
This guy still has some time. Once he hits the May buff, I will decide whether or not I'm keeping him or letting him go. Now my big player. Hernandez is not back yet. Nice to have my guys back. And unfortunately, I might have to end the simulation. So I'll see this later on today.